Whereas you're not the one looking at a massive green cow, and you would then walk over to her and find a
all of our tea, coffee and biscuits to all of our exhibitors. Gentlemen, we've got a result in the red wine class. And top of the line goes to number 73. This is Valleyhill Haynes Patsy, exhibited here by Mrs. E and A Swale. Congratulations to the Swale family. Second place goes to number 72. This is Nethervalley Savard Emma Red, exhibited by Mrs. R and M Scott. In third place goes to number 67. This is Music Armani Starlight Red, exhibited here by Mrs. AC Weatherup.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the set off now are in both at four calves. And you see, I turn them round, and when you see them walk away together, you see why. This is his first cow, very similar frame cows, open rib, deep rib. But when you see them walk away, there's just that rear rudder, the team placing that gets his cow to the top today. But a pair of tremendous cows they are. Two over three. Three just had two calves, but again, it's just this development of this fourth calf and the cleanness of it, the depth of it, the nature of it.